Yeah, I've finished up in this spot where I'm about to fish and caught a small trout, so for some symmetry I'm going to start here today. Onto a little one straight away. Oh, that's not a bad one. A little rainbow. Oh, this is a good sign. First couple of casts. It's a nice little fish. There he goes. Still fish rising in this pool, so I'm going to carry on here. Oh, I just lifted that when a fish came up to take it. Should have let it run a bit longer. Not this time. Another little one just rose up there to the right of where I cast. Just there. Yes. Oh, but not hooked. Best to check the fly after each take. Okay, got a bit more floatant on the fly. Still hard to I didn't even see that take. I think the fly had sunk, even though I just put floatant on it. Oh, and he managed to unhook himself somehow. I'd lost sight of the fly there, and I think it had sunk. So just as I started to lift, that fish took it. So it wasn't really a proper strike. I just lifted and the fish was there. So. But it's a good sign for today. Ooh, good take, but I missed it. Just check there. fly again. It's working well, this fly. Yeah, another one missed. Maybe I caught the biggest one at the start. I think I've spooked all the fish in this pool now, so I might move on. Another nice run here. There must be something in this one. Swap to the other side, I think. This side looks better and easier fishing. That fly was beginning to sink. I was having difficulty seeing it, so I switched to a new fly. Now I'm getting attacked by little tiny fish that keep taking it. And eventually a slightly bigger one took. It's down in the, by the roots there, so I don't know if I can keep him out of that. If he's already stuck. I think he took it and went straight under the tree roots. So I think there's nothing I can do there. Too smart. Yeah, I don't feel it on anymore. I think he's thrown the hook and I'm stuck on the tree now. Too smart. Well, I got the fly back, so I didn't lose it in the end, but it was too clever for me. Another nice little stretch here. A few trees to avoid, but it's in some nice shade. It's just dragging a little bit, which usually isn't good. Another good looking run. Make sure I dodge the fallen tree at the top of the pool. There just has to be something in here. I saw a fish rise just as I was having a little snack, so we've definitely got a chance here. the look of it. The last minute. Yeah, just a tiny one. A tiny little Yamame. Oh, lost him. I'm sure the one that came up earlier was bigger than that. Slightly bigger one, I think. Yeah, little rainbow. Didn't hang around. Tiny one. Another tiny one. Can't stay tight on them, they're so small. Another Yamame. Just a small one. Oh, he's gone. Another one from this pool. Slightly bigger than the tiny ones. That's a slightly larger one. Another nice little rainbow. Yeah, it's almost plate sized. Off he goes. Well, a nice little pool this. I think that's four fish out of here. Still producing, but I think I'll move on downstream, see if I can find another good pool. What a great stretch of river this is. A couple more good looking runs here. Up by that broken tree along the far bank, and then this one here. I'll try this one first and then move up to the other one. just looked away then, and when I looked back I'd had a take and I lost it because I wasn't ready. First cast, I just looked to the side, something caught my eye, and I looked to the side, I looked back, I just saw the rings. Gotta pay attention. Good technique for throwing the hook, these fish. It's hard to stay tight on them. They're all over the place. It's going downstream. Missed. It's another nice little rainbow. The hook's come out on its own. Just giving a breather. Doesn't seem to need it. Lovely little rainbow there. Lots of energy. I've moved back upstream of the bridge now. Heading back towards the car. I'm going to fish this short stretch that I think I fished last year without that much success, if I remember correctly. But fishing well today, the river, so let's see what we can find. Lots of takes here, but they're all tiny, like this one. It's just a tiny. Pools on this stretch, so just going to fish the rapid here. They're so good at throwing the hook. The tactic is jump a few times and then come fast downstream. I just can't strip in fast enough. That could be lunch for today.